Ivan Villa from class 3A. I am going to do a small experiment on fresh water versus salt water. The things I need, it is salt, spoon to stir, lemon, 2 lemons, 2 glasses and fresh water. Are you ready for the experiment? Yeah! I am going to pour fresh water in both glasses. 1 and 2 and 3. Put the salt in one of the glass. I am putting in this glass. 3, 1, 2, 3, 4. Now stir the salt water. Now I am putting the lemon in each of them. It is not sinking, it floats in salt water. In the fresh water, the lemon has sunk. Floating in the salt water, you can see. Lemon is heavier than the fresh water, so it sinks. By adding salt, we made the water heavier than the lemon. The lemon is floating. An object will float if it is less dense than the liquid it is placed in. The object will sink if it is more dense than the liquid it is placed in. Hope you like my experiment. I'm sure you tried at home. Have a good day. See you. Bye bye.